playing Smash.
What are you guys doing there? Watching commercials? See.
Yeah.
No. Matter of fact, the Santa is getting kind of boring. Getting old.
Yeah.
Guess we have to go on holiday. What do you guys think about that? Should we go?
Yeah, guys, we should go there.
Yeah, we should totally just get out of this place. I mean, tired of the Santa.
Yeah,
so
that'd be awesome.
All right. Looks like we're going on holiday tomorrow. So yeah, everybody, take a shower. Tomorrow's a big day. Get your money ready. Get your backpacks. Master's looking a little fresh today. Alright. So the first thing we have to do before we go on holiday, we need to go to the clothing store. What are you guys doing back there?
I don't know.
You gotta go.
Alright.
Let's go to a clothing store. In downtown Los Santos. Alright. See you guys there, because, you know, I need some new clothes. Let me get some. Somebody's reckless. Oh, no! Oh, dang. Oh, I almost got killed holding a smoothie cup. Alright, let's go. Alright, looks like I finally made it in one piece to the clothes store. I mean, my car's a little beat. But good thing I got Pegasus insurance, you know. Could fix that, no problem. You're trying to kill me on my holiday.
Sorry.
Please, just get a license next time. Okay, looks like the lady's happy to see me. Yeah, I would like a new outfit, you know? Give me something for the holidays, you know? I just want to look clean. Something that matches my K-Masco feel. I'm not too sure. Maybe a, I don't know. I'll take this, but, I mean, I don't know. Lady's kind of happy. She likes the outfit. I mean, just look at that smile, though. I mean, look at that. That smile. Oh, that was creepy. That smile almost gave me a heart attack. No joke. Okay.
Yeah, it looks like a nerd.
Here, Brian, dressed like a bum, is going to his car. Let's see. Let's get some casual glasses on. Just gonna change up this lady's outfit just a little bit, you know? So I can look K-mastical and all that good stuff. I need some new t-shirt. Yeah. No, I wanna look good for the holiday.
2 hours later.
Alright, that was a nice day of shopping, everybody. Now, let's all get some haircuts, you know? We all need to look awesome and clean.
Awesome.
I don't know, just get a haircut.
I don't think haircut I can fix it.
The barber is just around this corner, you know. I know a good barber that can cut your eyes out. That's like the surgeon. Best barber.
I think he's actually a surgeon. They're called eye doctors.
I do need glasses. Okay, let's see. Well, rocking that. Alright, I'm about to go get a haircut. I got that Baby cheeks! I think this barber is gay, but okay. Let's go. Now we gotta stop by the convenience store and, you know, maybe get some snacks and some money to pay for the holiday. It's gonna be interesting, alright? Alright. Alright, looks like we're about to pick up some extra armor.
I'm dying.
I need a few bucks to pay for my holiday. Yeah, hurry up! We need money to pay for a holiday! Oh! He got shot down! Oh! We can pay for the holiday. Alright. Everybody guard the doors. Cops are coming. They're on the street. Alright, everybody, make a move, make a move! Alright, we have enough to pay for the plane. Let's go, let's go! Get out of here. Yeah, we're going to the airport. Let's go, let's go! Oh no! Alright, we gotta go, we gotta go. Make a move for the airport. Make a move. I don't know, use your GPS!
Get to the next plane, I'm coming.
Private export. Here we go.
I'm here!
I unlocked the doors.
Here, get in.
Where's your VCs? VCs, get in here, Brian's plane. Hurry, we need to go.
What?
Where are you, Ulysses? He's
on the wrong plane, you know, right?
Oh my, the cops are okay. We gotta go. We gotta go. Police are here. This is crazy. Oh no, this is not gonna end too well. Alright, all to sandy shores, here we go, Ulysses is left behind. Ulysses. He died. We're gonna have to come back for him. Alright. I'm coming back for you.
Guys, I died.
Ulysses, just get in the plane. I'm about to land you. Get in the plane, that's all you gotta do. Just get in the plane. Whoa! Just get in the airfield. Hurry! I don't have a plane license, so I know how.